We're looking westward along the Thunder Creek Valley this dreary Thursday. There's the line that the Canadian National built out in 1930, called it their main center sub. Alpha Gate is maybe 12K away. Here it runs up this old spillway, crosses Highway 19, heading on down to Chaplin on Trans-Canada Highway and the CPR main line, maybe 10 miles away. Swinging across, looking east up the Thunder Creek Valley. Big valley for such a little creek. And there is the grain point of Thunder Creek, Saskatchewan, September the 9th, 2010. And looking due east from Highway 19. Central Butte is about 10 miles that away. And looking westward down the CNR right away from the east side of Thunder Creek elevator. There was a freight passenger station here, or shed rather, from 1931. Sold off in 1960 at a mile 11.2 of the sub. You can see the old right-of-way crossing the grid right up there, looking north. And looking off along the line towards Kettle Hut, about 5 miles away. It says Kettle Hut Lake in here. Oh, it's pretty dry here. It's wet farther on to the wet east down there. This is an alluvial plain. There was a post office here from 1937 to 1954. CNR pulled the steel out of here in 1979, 60-pound steel. And this was the old pool elevator. Dating from 1936. You can barely see the P on the side of it there. Soon I want the real thing instead, but for now I got this sweet memory. Never was much of a settlement here. Probably just the elevator operator and his family. Don't know where the post office would have been, maybe in their place. Thunder Creek, Saskatchewan.